Psalms 1. The way of the righteous and the end of the ungodly. Amen.
Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful. Meditates day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that brings forth its fruit in its season, whose growth also shall not wither, and whatever he does shall prosper.
Seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditates day and rivers of water. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that brings season. Whose sleep I serve, whose sleep I serve, shall not wither. Whose sleep I serve, shall not wither. And whatever his darshan prosper. Ungodly, I nurse, butter like the chaff with the wind dries away. The fool, the ungodly, therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment. No sinner said the congregation of the righteous. But the way of the ungodly flesh shall perish. But the way of the ungodly shall perish.
Amen, 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 amen. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that brings forth its fruit in its season, whose leaf also shall not wither, whose leaf also shall not wither, whose leaf also shall not wither. And whatever he does shall prosper. Aha, aha.